To transfer a project out of your team dashboard, you need to switch over to your team dashboard, unless you're already there, in which case, do nothing. To transfer a project, go over to the project settings for that project. Once we're there, we can transfer. When we're transferring, there are two options. We can transfer to a user, this would be an individual's email address, which is associated with a Webflow account, or if you're part of a specific team, you can transfer to that team. What if we want to transfer a project from the team dashboard back to our individual dashboard? In other words, how can we move a project from a team we're on to our own personal dashboard? Simply type your own email address that's associated with your account and transfer. That's all you have to
wait.
If you accidentally type the wrong email here, your project will get permanently transferred. A great way to foolproof your project transfer master plan is to simply duplicate the project, then transfer the duplicated version instead. But that's transferring a project from your team dashboard. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our team directly, and we'd be more than happy to dig in and give you a hand.